I'm Beth Morgan, as you damn well know. I have come up here to tell you what I think of you all, because you're talking against my husband. You're a lot of cowards to go against him. He will do nothing against you, and he never has, and you know it well. How some of you, you smug-faced hypocrites, can sit in the same chapel with him, I cannot tell. To say he is with the owners is not only nonsense, but downright wickedness. There's one thing more I've got to say, and it is this. If harm comes to my Gwilym, I'll find out the men, and I will kill them with my two hands. This I will swear by God Almighty.